gusto niyo, bahay pa naman!
Ito ay nang talunin ng 29 anyos na si Vico Soto, anak ni Vic Soto at Connie Reyes, ang incumbent mayor na si Bobby Eusebio sa botong 206,751 versus 119,993 votes pabor kay Soto.
Bata ako, mahihain talaga ako. Hanggang ngayon naman, pero ngayon hindi na masyado halata. Kasi syempre na nasanay ka na rin at na-practice ka na rin. Pero nung bata ako, talagang umiiyak ako. Pag gigigas, pinipilit ako ni mama. Diba, alam naman ang lahat, separated ang parents ko. Tinatanggihan mo yung itbulaga, baka ako yung sisihin. Ganun yung lagi sinasabi ni mama. I grew up with my mom. Siyempre, I love both of my parents. Pero iba yung laki ko sa nanay.
Very happy for him because I know that's what he really worked for. That's what he really wanted.
No,
kasi alam ko lang, he has always wanted to work in government. Not just had an opinion, he always wanted to help. Even as a little boy, he couldn't think for himself.
Mm-hmm.
But when he could think already, then I'd ask him what he wanted to do with little birthday parties in like orphanages.
Tatay. Not necessarily politika, but I know sa gobyerno. Kasi malipang bata yan, talagang interesado na sa government. Ever since he ran for councilor, hindi na kami nakapasok ng Pasig. I don't know, siguro meron silang kakaibang nararamdaman. At ito na siguro yung nararamdaman nila na makakapagtapos ng dynasty sa Pasig.
I feel good. Tired, but also very excited. Yung laban naman po na ito, hindi po ito para sa isang posisyon. Dahil hindi ko ambisyon maging mayor. It's just a title for me. Pero ang pangarap ko po ay maging instrumento ng papakilala ng magandang pagbabago sa amin.